a dojo monster. So what I'm using is a pencil, yellow, orange, purple, green, black. So now let's start off with the shape of the dojo monster. So she has four legs and a nice round body. So let's start off with a round body. Okay. And now it's like two lumps. Now for the legs, you go out, and then you go out, across, and then you do the same thing on the other side. Out, down, up. Okay, now you add some earrings. Now there's one big eye. Three lashes. Now some hair. I think we're ready to color. So for the body, we're blending. The bottom is orange and the top is yellow. So then let's do the whole bottom orange. And get softer as you get to the middle. Now I'm going to outline the mouth really quick, because color pencil does not go good over crayon. I'm going to finish a little bit more orange. Alright, now yellow. Okay, Now for the eye, the inside is black. And the eyelashes are black. I'm also going to outline it just to make it look a little bit nicer. Same with the earrings, and the hair is going to be black, so I'm not really worried about the hair. Okay, so the eye is purple. And the earrings are green. Here's our super cute Dojo monster.